I am going to show you how you can highlight, copy, and translate any text in any image. So for example, you see this image and you want to copy and you want to highlight the words, the text, but you can't do it. So I'm going to show you how you can do it with this software called Project Naptha. Okay, so this Project Naptha is really interesting. So let me just show you how this can be done. All you have to do is just go to projectnaptha.com. The link is in the description box below. So just click on it and just try it out. So now let's go to here and add it to Chrome. So this is only available for Chrome extension currently. So if you're using other browser, change to Chrome and you can use this. So now let's add to Chrome. And you can see here, just add to Chrome. Add extension. All right, it's added to Chrome. And you can see here, it's like a small little eye sign, or it's a symbol that you can appear when you go to any text. Go back to the picture and you see you still cannot pick it up, so just refresh. Alright, so after you refresh, you can see that you got this eye icon as well, the text icon, so you can just copy it, right click, copy text, go to any like notepad or whatsoever, paste it here. You can see it the way I see it. If you want the rainbow, you got to put up with the, you see it's not complete, and this is of course the information that they have on the project. Well, you need to promote, right? So you can see that there is still some editing, but at least it is much easier right now. All right, so this is a one interesting software that I'll introduce to you all. So just try it out, have fun with it, try with a lot of images with a lot of text that you want to copy out, and have fun. Okay, if you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed yet. And with that, see you in my next video. Goodbye.